It is with profound sadness that we announce the passing of Maurice George Mitchell, originally of Le Clery, but resided at Sanssouci for the past 5 years with his daughter, Julietta Josephine Mitchell Stewart. He was a former divisional officer of the Sinusha Fire Service, and after retirement, worked with Peter and Company as a supervisor. He passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Sunday, 3rd March 2019, at 12:30 a.m. He was 91 years old. The funeral arrangements for the late Maurice George Mitchell will be announced in a subsequent broadcast.